Men will risk everything to get it.
Most will fail. The epic struggle to obtain the trophy can leave even the strongest men damaged.
It takes prowess and competence beyond mortal levels. But more importantly, it takes a team. Two teams. Two elite teams. The New England Patriots
and the Philadelphia Eagles. Vying for one title. From the powerful and often deft touch of the quarterbacks,
Donovan McNabb
and Tom Brady,
to the grace and precision of the wide receivers Troy Brown
and Terrell Owens,
to the rare mix of power and agility of the running backs Corey Dillon
and Brian Westbrook, and the brute strength of the linemen.
And after a grueling campaign, through injuries, the elements, the ups and downs, it all comes together. What you get?
What you get is artistry.
Artistry.
A ballet.
Ballet.
Symphony.
Symphony.
Glory.
Glory. All for the trophy.
So keep your eye on the prize.
Proudly presents Super Bowl XXXIX between the Philadelphia Eagles and the New England Patriots. In just a little while, the Eagles will head to the biggest stage in sports. Philadelphia is, of course, synonymous with the movie Rocky, and just like Rocky Balboa, the Eagles are huge underdogs. The question is, can Philly knock out the champions? Meanwhile, it's business as usual for New England. The defending champions are once again playing for the ultimate football title. Will tonight be the night the Patriots become a dynasty? Just outside Alltel Stadium, all signs lead to a great day of football and fun. And pretty soon, thousands of fans will be filing in here at Metro Park just across the street. You can definitely feel the excitement. It is indeed Super Bowl Sunday right here, right now, all day long on Fox.
And Super Bowl is a monument on which one athlete carves his name for football eternity. A defining play. A shining moment, forever marking him as elevated from Super Bowl legends who've gone before him. Any play and any player can explode into that moment. When legends who define football immortality weigh that moment and declare, he is one of us.
Welcome back to Jacksonville, Florida. And again, welcome to Super Bowl number 39. The New England Patriots, the Philadelphia Eagles. Ladies and gentlemen, please turn your attention to the stadium video, where Michael Chiklis, Boston native and Emmy-winning star of the FX series The Shield, will introduce you to the AFC champion, New England Patriots.
Michael Chiklis here,
native son of Massachusetts.
And what a great time it is to be a sports fan from Boston. The New England Patriots, a dynasty in the making. Head coach, Bill Belichick. Quarterback, Tom Brady. Running back, Corey Dillon. And a defense that is wicked awesome! Oh, what a time to be a sports fan from the Bean. So let's get ready for the New England Patriots. The world champs! Go fast!
Now paying tribute to the NFC champion Eagles is Philadelphia's own superstar, Will Smith.
West Philadelphia, born and raised, Will Smith here. And anybody from my hometown knows that it is a tough, tough town, a town full of fighters, proud people who love their teams. Now, I know we've been knocking at the door for a lot of years, but this year is different because this city craves a championship. This is the year where the Eagles soar to the promised land, the Super Bowl championship. Why do I think that? Just look at this team. Mr. Donovan McNabb at the controls. Brian Westbrook doing it all. And what about my man T.O.? And Philly has always been known for his tenacious D, and this team is no different with the freak, Javon Kearse, Jeremiah Twada, and Brian Dawkins bringing the pain. So let's give it up for head coach Andy Reid and the NFC champion, Philadelphia Eagles!
When we come back, a moving tribute to the greatest generation and a military salute to our national anthem as we continue from Jacksonville.